These are the methylphenidate preparations. Again, there's over 30 of these stimulant preparations. You can't possibly remember. How do you choose them then? The recommendation is start with a long-acting, grow comfortable with 2, 3, or 4 of them. Start with a long-acting. If the patient responds well but has side effects, you can either reduce the dose or stay with the same compound and move to a different delivery system, because the PKs are going to be different. And maybe the side effects are not a function of the compound, but a function of the delivery system. If the patient doesn't respond to the compound, then change compounds. So if they don't respond to methylphenidate, go to an amphetamine or vice versa. And then you can dial in the different technologies. The other thing is on beaded preparations, for methylphenidate, for example, the beaded preparations are an immediate release and a delayed release. The preparations are set up, though, where the ratio of IR to ER is different. So you'll see here with methylphenidate LA, it's a 50-50 compound ratio. When you look at methylphenidate CD, which is metidate CD, it's a 30-70. So the question is, do you want to front load the dosing or do you want to back load the dosing? And that's up to you and the patient in how they're responding. But this is how the beaded preparations are really set up, by the IR-ER ratio. And you'll notice here, again, there's a beaded preparation with a 20-80 distribution.